And we usually try to keep it through the entire practice. Our jaw from going way up. It's usually jaw in just slightly. It's kind of like capping off, so all the energy doesn't go spilling out. You just drop, keep it contained. We're going to start with the first part, which is the bottom. And as you inhale, see if you can feel your navel move away from your spine. Let it expand. So you have to relax to be able to do this. And then as you exhale, feel your navel move back up. So let it expand and blow up like a balloon. Come on, you're just breathe and smile and come back. Come back to your breath a thousand times. Good. Now reach your arms open. Open your arms wide. Good. And then go ahead and turn to the person on either side of you and thank them for coming. So just say thanks for being here. Thanks for being here. Good. Good. Thank you. Coming back to noticing. We're always just noticing. Witnessing the breath, witnessing the intelligence of the body, the feedback that you're receiving. So open your arms wide and then bring them back to just a little bit behind you, but with awareness of how your shoulders feel. Good. Listening to your body, opening the heart. So again, we tend to round and hunch throughout the day, so we're just going to keep it nice and open. Good. Now go ahead and lift your heart. And then exhale, gently twist. So going step by step, breath by breath, try not to lift the chin so much. So if we lift the chin to try to get us there, that's usually just the mind strained to get somewhere. So just take your jawline back, keeping that energy within, capping it off, and then we'll gently keep turning, breathing. So go ahead and reach your arms up again. Now take your right hand, grab your left wrist. Good, and gently tug it to the right. Good, and then from here, if you want to add the element of balance, take your right foot behind you and bend your knees a little bit and stretch here. Only if you'd like to make this more of a challenge. You can just stay with your both feet up or out, that's fine. Energizing breath now, and it doesn't matter which hand you start with, so don't get too caught up in that. But what it's going to look like is inhale and then exhale. Good. Join in when you want. Inhale, exhale. Patience here. So just listen to your body. The first position would be your heel against your ankle gently. Your hip bones are still going to face forward. And your knee, your left knee is going to try to open up. You're trying to open it up without your right hip going with it. So your hips still face towards me, but your left knee is going to try to open. You're going to hang onto the chair. That's why it's there. Fan the toes out. Just feel your feet smiling. Relief. And then go ahead and bring the ankle over the knee. Good. Flex your foot. Hang on to the chair. Come in nice and slow. Hug them in now. And just see if you can bring your chin up towards your knees. If that's not comfortable, then just keep your head on the ground and keep hugging your knees in. If you're feeling a little bit more bendy today, grab your feet from the outer edges and roll into a tiny little package. Roll into a tiny little ball. If that's not appropriate today, that's fine. Maybe tomorrow. Hey, maybe next week. Who knows? Just breathe.